Chicago native Andre Braugher has died. The Emmy-winning actor is best known for two roles where he played police officers. He played a detective in Homicide, Life on the Street, and he then turned to comedy in Brooklyn Nine-Nine. He also starred in the Oscar-winning film Glory. Braugher grew up in the Austin neighborhood on the West Side, graduated from St. Ignatius College Prep. He was 61 years old. A representative says he died after a brief illness.